everybody, I'm your host, Tempo, and welcome back to another episode of Battle for Small Brain Island. In the last episode, Funny Bone Man hosted the show for a little while when I went to go on vacation, forcefully. So yeah, he went to take over the show and do some dumb comedy thing or whatever. But it's okay because I'm back, your one and only favorite host, and everything's back to normal, so yeah. Rayman got eliminated. Jesus Christ. You know what? It's been really hard, alright? I've been actually auditioning, outside of the set, alright? Because, look, we haven't uploaded a BFSBI video in a while. Like, how long has it been? Oh, wow. But, people who are up for elimination, you know the drill. If it wasn't obvious enough, get your ass to the elimination trial. Hey, Nightmare Cupcake, you've kind of been having a seizure for like 30 minutes. You good, bro?
No, I'm not good. Does it look like I'm good, bro? I'm not good. I'm afraid I'm gonna get eliminated. I did so bad in the last challenge because I got shot. I'm gonna get eliminated. The demons are manifesting into my body.
Well, I mean, hey, look at the bright side. At least you made it pretty far. And also, if you do get eliminated, I mean, well, you get eliminated. That's it. Sorry. But hey, I mean, you still had a pretty good run, though. I mean, you made it through at least some other stupid people. I mean, yeah. Oh, and why are you so calm about this? I mean, what if you get eliminated? Huh? What do you mean?
Oh, yeah, that's right. I mean, Petey's right. I mean, you know, you could be eliminated, too. I mean, ever since Sans got eliminated, you've been kind of mean, like bossy. You've been bossing people around. You've been really cocky, and for some reason, out of nowhere, you're just nosy. Every like freaking challenge, you don't know how to mind your business. I mean, you're nosy. So yeah, you could be eliminated too.
Nosy? Come on, I'm not nosy. I mean, at least I don't think I am. Bowser Jr., do you think I'm nosy?
Dude, literally last episode, you were going around asking other people what they were doing for the challenge, and you wouldn't leave them alone.
What? You know what? Shut up, guys! Let's just see the results.
I don't know why, but I'm a lot more confident now.
All right, you four, it's time to see who will bite the dust.
Another one bites the dust!
Thanks, Howard. But in all seriousness, guys, I have some pretty bad news about this elimination.
Oh no, bro! I knew I was gonna get eliminated!
I'm not even gonna say anything, but for some reason, every time I look at the polls, everybody except for one person gets the same amount of votes. Please, people, stop doing this! I want the spot! Anyways, I don't really feel like doing this crap, so I'm just gonna try my best to get this over with.
I mean, isn't the elimination parts, like, your favorites or something? I mean, you seem like you enjoy those the most.
Oh, don't get me wrong, they are. It's just, they get a little, like a tad bit frustrating sometimes. So, yeah, that's all I have to say. Alright, but for real, I'm gonna try to make this elimination short and simple. So, how am I gonna do this? Oh, I know. Everybody besides Saul will take a step forward.
Wait, huh?
Alright, so this basically just means whoever didn't take a step forward is eliminated from the game.
Wait, so that means... Aw, what are the odds?
I'm eliminated?
Ha! I knew you were gonna get eliminated! Serve you right, stupid!
Oh, shut up before I come over there and make you choke on your own candle, you frickin' pastry!
Oh, yeah, well... I hope you drown in a bathtub!
I'm a water type!
Oh.
Hey, Deadpool, get the shore loser out of here!
I think I said shore loser. Like the shore. From the ocean. That's funny.
Alright, Saul, but before we send you off, do you have any last words? Actually, yes. Why did you all vote for me? What did I ever do? I did so much to help my team to grow, and then I get this? Like, come on, what is this? You're basically saying I'm just as worse as Sans. What the frick, man? Like, I don't understand why anybody likes me any-
Oh my god, shut up! Thank the Lord he's gone.
All right, my contestants, your host in shining red fabric is back.
Hey Deadpool, you might want to go ahead and tell us what the next challenge is going to be because, Howard can't wait anymore and he's having a panic attack.
Well, don't worry, Howard. You can stop your panic attack now. Please. Because I have a special treat for all of you.
Oh God, what is it now?
Well, since you guys have gotten this far into the game, I decided to reward you all and give you guys a big feast tonight.
Food?
Whoa, calm down before you try and start eating everyone, Howard. Look, I don't have all the ingredients yet. You see, I already have everything besides one important little thing, and that is, plants. And vegetables. You know. Healthy stuff.
Well, I don't see any problem with that. I don't like vegetables. Why don't we just start without it? I mean, it can't be that bad.
No. I need it for the meal, stupid.
So I guess you're gonna try and get us involved in another one of your challenges that you basically just made up 5 seconds ago and then force us to do it until one of us wins.
Aw, oh, what? How did you guess it? Oh, you're so smart, Bob Jr. But before I explain the challenge part, let me guys split you up into two teams.
Here, let me just move you guys over here. You guys over there. Yeah, that works.
Ooh, calamari.
Don't even think about it.
So why do we have teams?
Well, it's for this challenge, obviously, so whenever we head out and go to the farm, you guys will be able to borrow these plants, and you'll be able to take as many as you want, and whichever team comes back to me with the most plants, well, they win immunity.
Sounds simple enough.
Alright, so I think we all get the gist of it now, right? Right. Alright, everyone, let's head out.
Doesn't this seem a little sketchy at all?
Huh? What do you mean?
I mean, he said he knows someone who has a farm and will let us use it. That just seems a little sketchy if you ask me. I just feel like something bad is going to happen.
yeah, whatever. I don't know about you guys, but I'm not worried about any of this. I am hungry!
Sigh.
Just try not to worry about it too much.
Alright, everybody, we're here.
Wait, if you said we were going to a farm, then why are we still in?
It's raining.
Okay.
Alright, so I already know I said what the challenge was earlier, but I'm gonna repeat myself because I know some of you are really stupid. You guys are getting plants for me so I can cook you guys dinner, and whoever comes back with the most plants win immunity. Sound easy? Good? Alright, let's get to it.
Hey, wait, what are we supposed to catch the plants with? I almost forgot. Here. Use these sacks.
Neat.
Alright, well, you guys can start looking now. I'll be over there. Well, he's gone. So, I guess we should start looking? Yeah, I think we should.
Damn brats. Do they not know how to stay out of people's property? This has happened way too many times, and I'm sick of acting like it's not a problem. This time, I'll make sure they stay out of my farm.
They're not even in a farm, stupid. They're in your own house.
This makes no sense.
Well, I mean, the rules didn't seem that hard to follow, so I think that just might be you.
What? No, stupid. I'm not talking about the challenge. I'm talking about where we're at in general, you know? I mean, why would he say we were going to a farm?
And then we just broke into someone's house to look for plants.
I mean, hey, at least nothing's like breaking the law of nature, you know? Like, I mean, at least, like, you know, plants are growing inside of the house out of nowhere, you know? Like, you get it? I mean, yeah, I guess you're right. I mean, what was that?
Huh, speak of the devil. You've got to be kidding me.
Well, I mean, hey, now's not the time to be a Debbie Downer about this. We got to get that plant before the other team sees it and tries to take it from us. Yeah. So, Nightmare Cupcake, get the sack over here.
You guys like my hair? I can do this with it, you know? I can fly around, you know? I whip my hair back and forth.
Aw. Huh. That's a song. Well, anyways, yeah.
I got it, guys!
Okay, well, I'm just confused why you just ran at it and just acted like it was the biggest deal ever, because it was a plant. It's like it's not going anywhere. I don't know, I just wanted to make sure I got it. And also, why is there just a walnut growing out of the floor? Like, a wooden floor? Like, that makes no sense. Well, I mean, don't they normally grow out of the ground? No, they grow on trees. Oh. Well, let's go look for more.
Huh.
Hey, guys, I found two of them in the freezer back there.
Oh, you did? That's so cool and awesome. Stuff. You should put it in my mouth. I mean, the sack. Yeah, the sack that we had. Yep, put it in there. Yep.
Howard, where's the sack?
Oh, I was still hungry, so I just decided to eat that.
But you ate it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's just great. That's great. Now what are we going to put these guys in?
There is a Walmart back behind me. We could use that.
What? Oh. Well, that's convenient.
Oh, you two, time to get in your bag. That sounds like I'm kidnapping someone.
Oh, well.
All right, guys, where should we go look next?
Well, I mean, this house is pretty spacious and all, so I don't really care. Wherever's good for me, I guess. Power's out. Great.
Oh no, I do not like the dark.
Oh come on, Squiddy Man, stop being such a wuss.
Ah.
Guys, has that scarecrow always been there?
No, last time I remember, it was just...
Hold up.
1, 2, 3. Just the three of us here, so no, I don't think I've ever seen that thing here before.
Look, whatever, let's just go somewhere else.
Yeah, good idea.
You don't look so scary. If you're called a scarecrow, then why don't you look scary, huh? Answer me! Stupid thing anyways, frick scarecrow. Hey guys, look, there's corn over there. I'm gonna go get it.
Squiddy, stop yelling about this. Look, just because the lights are off doesn't mean there's something to get you or anything. Just stop worrying. Squiddy? Hey, Howard?
Mm-hmm?
Have you seen Squiddy anywhere? Because, I'm pretty sure he was right behind me.
No, I don't think I've seen him. But it is kind of weird how he just disappeared like that. I mean, yeah, because, like, I was just over here getting the corn. Like, literally, I just turned my body around like, boo.
Talking scarecrow!
So, y'all think you can just break into someone's house and steal their belongings? Well, I'm not gonna accept that.
I've had it up to here with you youngins.
Oh, shoot. Wait, hold on. Get in there. Extra points. But anyways.
Get your ass back here.
Dave, in here.
Gotcha.
Oh no, he's got me by the tail.
Dave.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, I can't believe I just left Dave to die like that. I'm sad now. How did these get in here?
Almost there. Just gotta climb a couple of more ways up. I got off. Ow.
Oh man, that was awesome. That form was brilliant. 10 out of 10. Oh, that was too good.
Shut up.
Also, can't you like fly? I mean, you could have just gotten the melon by using your flight ability thing. You know you could have done that, right?
I keep forgetting I could do that, but... Alright, guys, look, we've caught a lot of plants so far. I mean, we've caught, like, I think 4. But we still need to step our gang up.
What do you mean?
Look, if we all just stay here in one spot in one area, it's not gonna be easy for us. Plus, if we all split up, we might have a better advantage in finding more plants, you know? Because... Or, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't really know how to explain this in the best way. Just, you know what I mean, though, right?
Yeah, basically. I mean, if we all split up, I mean, we'll get more plants, yeah.
Oh my God, you weren't actually stupid this time.
Hey.
What? Split up? No, we're not splitting up. Have you not watched any horror movie? And like where there's that one scenario where it's a big group that decides to split up and the killer kills them off one by one until like the main protagonist is left? No, we're not splitting up.
Well, you want to win, don't you?
Yeah, I want to win, but... All right, cool. Then we're going with my idea then.
Yeah, sorry, Junior, but I kind of want to win.
What the, guys, come on. I'm gonna go use the bathroom. No. Why is it that every time I try to find a plant, just none show up for me? I mean, there could be one in there, but... You know what, whatever. It's better safe than sorry. Of course it's dark. You know, whatever, let's just get this over with.
Why the hell am I even in here? Like, why would any plant be in a storage room? Plus, is there even a light switch in here? I can barely see anything. What was that?
Hey, wait a minute, I never shut that door whenever I came in here.
It's locked!
Hey! Who locked me in here?
I swear to God.
Hey! Let me out! This isn't funny! Junior, I swear to God, if you're pulling a prank on me, it's not funny!
Oh my God, Junior, I swear to God, if you do not let me out right now, in the next episode, I swear I will find a way to get you eliminated.
Wait, what the heck?
Oh my God!
This shit busted! Oh my God, mint chocolate chip ice cream is literally the best thing in the world. Oh my God, this slaps. Oh man, it's so good.
Yeah, but anyways,
I should probably get back to focusing on the challenge.
I mean, I am technically in the kitchen, so there should be plants around here. But where would I look first? I think I might check the oven.
Yeah, that seems pretty reasonable.
All right, there's gotta be some plants in here.
Wait, Squiddy? Is that you?
What?
Why aren't you moving?
Hey! Open the door! Ah! Oh my god, the oven's on! Ah! Oh my god, it burns! Ah! I can feel it frosting, melting! Guys! Guys, help! Ah!
Why did I eat Arby's sauce for breakfast?
I'm bored. I don't want to do this anymore. You know what? I'm gonna go find Nightmare Cupcake and Petey.
Hey guys, where are you at? I know you can hear me.
I spent 5 minutes in the bathroom and they're already playing tricks with me. Even though it didn't sound like 5 minutes, but yeah. What's that smell? It's like burnt. It's coming from the oven.
Maybe I should check what's in there.
I swear to God, if there's a severed head in there, I'm leaving this place.
I'm on fire!
What the heck? Squiddy? Did you do this?
Well, looks like you found what I was cooking.
Hope you saved room for dessert.
What?
Aw, crap!
Nightmare Cupcake, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay, you idiot! I have third-degree burns all over me! Wait, hey, where are you going?
Gosh darn it, I missed! You stupid pastry, you made me lose them!
I didn't even do anything!
Shut up.
Alright, where can I hide? Where can I hide? Oh, in here! Yeah, this place works. Howard?
Shh, calm down. I'm not a scarecrow.
Yeah, right, only a scarecrow would say that.
Are you stupid? It's me, Junior. I literally have the body of a turtle.
If you really are Junior, gang, I'm gonna have you answer a question in order for me to believe you.
Okay.
All right, here you go. What color is my pipe?
Green.
How'd you know? Whatever. I guess you are Junior. So, what are you doing in here?
Well, if you must know, I was running from a crazy killer scarecrow.
What a coincidence! Me too! I was kinda in here, like, the whole time while everybody else was doing some scavenger hunting for plants. And I just came in here, yeah, you know, hiding. I also found that squeaky toy and started chewing on it. I chew on things when I get stressed out.
Huh. Well, Howard, I mean, I think we're the last two people. So, we might have to try and leave soon.
Yeah, but if we go out there and get caught, we might get killed.
Yeah, but maybe if we team up and actually work together, maybe we could try to escape.
Work together? All right, fine. But on one condition, you gotta give me something in return.
All right, how about this? I'll give you all the McDonald's Happy Meals you want.
Oh, that's an offer right there. All right, deal. But it has to be an Among Us Happy Meal.
Okay. I don't think they really sell those. But yeah, whatever. Let's go.
Howard, come on.
I'm scared.
Shh, he's up there.
What do we do?
I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna walk to the other side without getting caught. So what you gotta do is to stay quiet and walk slowly without being seen, obviously. So come on.
Why do I feel a strange presence?
Come on, Howard, keep up, you're doing fine.
That's easy for you to say, I'm literally about to piss myself.
Alright, Howard, we're almost there. Just a couple more steps and we just gotta make it to the door.
Mr. Bill, what are you doing here?
Huh?
Oh no, he sees us! Howard, run!
Look what you did, Mr. Bill!
What the? Hey, get back here!
Look, Howard, there's the exit!
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Not so fast, boys.
Did you two seriously think I was gonna let y'all both escape?
No. Zardy doesn't let people escape.
Well, this is great. Just great. We're both gonna die. We're both dead. We're both dead, Junior. You got that? Dead. Yep, dead. Dead as hell. Junior, what kind of shoes we got on our casket? What kind of shoes? Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't know, because we're not dead yet.
Yeah, just... Why did Deadpool get us into this mess?
Now, time for you two to die.
Wait. Did you say Deadpool?
Yeah. Why?
Wait, you know him? That piece of crap hasn't paid the money he owes me, and plus, he's been doing nothing but coming over here and stealing all my crops.
Yeah, tell me about it. I probably should have known he'd do something like that.
Tell me this. What is he doing right now? Like, you know, for a hobby or just anything in general?
Oh, well, he's a game show host now. For a show called Battle for Smallbrain Island.
So let me get this straight. So basically, he has all the time to become a game show host and make all the money he wants, but he doesn't have the time to pay what he owes me?
Well, when you put it that way, I mean, I guess that kind of makes sense. Yeah, actually, that pulls a jerk. Wow.
So... Y'all two, or the people I just killed, they weren't really responsible for this?
No, we weren't. We literally did not have a choice. He literally forced us to do this for a challenge, for something. We were supposed to get plants or something. So, yeah, and then you know, all this crap happened with you slaughtering everybody. So, really, no, we didn't have anything to do with this. It was all Deadpool's idea.
Well, I'll tell you guys what. I'll let you guys leave. But on one condition, y'all gotta bring me to Deadpool so I can have a little, chat with him.
Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, it is.
All right, perfect. We have a deal then. Y'all are free to leave.
Hey, wait a minute. What about our friends you murdered?
All your friends. Yeah. Don't worry about that. I could just bring them all back to life.
What the heck just happened?
Look, just try not to worry about it too much. Basically, long story short, I killed you, and then I brought you back to life. Y'all are free to leave now.
Hey, wait a minute. You did not revive Nightmare Cupcake.
Oh, that's because he's not dead. That's basically because he's just suffering on the kitchen floor right now.
So, how you holding up?
Just shut up. Just shut up.
Oh. You guys are back? That's cool.
Well, I mean, you did leave us. And we kind of had to walk all the way back here, so...
Yeah, it would be nice, you know, to have a ride home every once in a while.
Oh, sorry about that. But at least you got the plants, right?
Why else would you force us to go inside that house, stupid?
Okay, geez, sorry, God. I understand. Just give me the bag so I can count the plants you guys have, and, you know, whoever team wins, or whoever has the most plants, they get immunity, so let me count. Give me the bags.
Alright, so let's check Group 1's team, which was Petey, Bowser Jr., and Nightmare Cupcake, so yeah, let's put them out! Alright, looks like Team 1 had 4 plants, not a really big number, but whatever, I'll work with it. Alright, now for Team 2. And it looks like Team 2 had 3 plants, only one less from Team 1. So I guess that means Team 1 wins and gets immunity.
Thank you. I don't really need to put the extra stress on me by being eliminated.
But as for you, Team 2, you 3 are up for elimination. So that means Squiddy, Dave the Dino, and Howard, you 3 are all up for elimination.
Yeah, that's great and all, but, quick question, when do we get the free food? Because, I've been thrown in an oven and have gotten third-degree burns all over my body, I've been thrown around like a rag doll, and not to mention that I got my skull split open with a freaking garden hoe. So, where's the food at? I think I deserve a little reward.
Oh, I lied about that.
What? What?
There's no food. I didn't make any food. I just kind of said all that stuff so I would hype you guys up for the challenge. So, sorry about that.
So what was the whole point of us getting plants for you?
These were a part of the challenge, obviously, but I'm not gonna make a feast with them or, like, make food with them, obviously. They're kind of useless now, so, I'm probably just gonna throw them in the furnace when I'm done.
Are you kidding me?
Jesus, Howard, calm down. We have plenty of food in the snack lounge. Why don't you eat some of that?
No, because all we have are stale animal crackers. This dirty rat freaking screwed us over.
All right, calm down, Mukbangosaurus. Anyways, viewers, now's your chance. Vote for Squiddy, Dave, or Howard to leave the game.
Aw, man, it's down to, like, the 3 best characters.
So for any of you new here, or have just forgotten how this voting system works, because we haven't really made a BFSBI video in a very long time, here's how it works. You will see a Google Forms link in the description below, and you will choose only one character to vote for, these 3, right? And whichever one gets the most votes, they will leave the game. It's glad to be back, but sadly, we have to end the episode now, so yeah. So, anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!
Wait, Deadpool, before you end the show, we have somebody, who wants to see you.
Who would that be?
Well. If it isn't the red scoundrel who thinks he can get away with theft. Deadpool, I'm here for my crops and the debt that you still owe me.
Well, that's all the time we have for today, everybody. So, thank you all for watching, and bye.
Oh, no, you don't! Get back here!
Should we, stop him or something?
Nah, let him keep chasing. Deadpool gets what he deserves.
I want food. I need food.
I want food now.
So, who's gonna turn off the camera?
I guess I'll do it.